Hey, what's happening? John Rocket TV.
This building is level.
And so is the camera tripod.
So, I had this yard roller here. I better have brought this home for me because it was on sale. And, well, it's not my grandfather's yard roller. That thing was made out of like quarter-inch steel and scared me when I was a kid. And this thing is kind of scary too. I don't know if you guys are actually seeing all that on this tractor there, but that thing is a full 48 inches wide. And the hooch is like 50, and then the pins are out to 52, so just in case, don't get confused. But what you're about to watch is this machine pulling that yard roller around this here grass thing, which is about, I don't know, 20 degrees. Anyways, it's steep. So I guess that's, I should probably say something a little bit about my tractor. If you don't have a 1,000-pound tractor, then I'm not saying that you can't use this, but don't put all the water in. This tractor has no brake. I know how to operate the high and low range, and it's a 1972 with 16 horsepower and like a, you know, a 35-pound flywheel. Yeah. And there's no tongue weight. This thing doesn't apply any tongue weight at all.
Hey, thanks for watching, you guys, and I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you got any questions, John and Rocket TV wants to know.